In this video, we will show you our new performance jet. A true large flatbed machine supporting rigids of 255 by 125 centimeter. It can hold weights of 50 kilogram per square meter and can go up to 10 centimeter in thickness. The machine is equipped with RicoGen 5 heads and has strong 600 watt UV lamps and also anti-static bars to avoid ink mist from static electricity. You can equip the machine on four heads in a double CMYK for optimal speed, or you can choose to equip the machine two heads color-wise, one head white and one head varnish. Needless to say, the white ink offers you possibilities which are else impossible to do. You can print on transparent materials, or you can use the white as a blockout to mask away colored underground. The varnish can be used for fancy design accents on your prints. So let's have a closer look to the machine and let us start with the easy loading system for the media. So the vacuum table, which can also be reversed to push out air from the holes, helps me enormously to load very heavy materials. When you have these large size plates, you feel a bit of resistance when loading this. I will press the button for the vacuum table, reverse the engine, and I will be able to move my media with just two fingers. Then the alignment pins will help me to position the media exactly on the 0-0 origin. A very important feature of the vacuum table is that we can switch it off in sections. The vacuum table is divided in chambers, of which you have a legend marked on the printer. And in case you have a small plate, you would risk, of course, that too much vacuum escapes on the large table, which means we will switch off the table in sections to fit the small plate just on the active zone. The machine is equipped with six colors of a very durable UV ink. It has a very broad spectrum of materials you can print on, which is including glass, partially without primer. It's a rigid ink, but it can also be used for certain flexible materials. The ink is up to 3 years outdoor durable, has a low odor, NVC free, and has a shelf life up to 15 months. At the rear of the machine, we can see the ink compartments. These are bottles of 1.5 liter. They are refillable during printing, and the white bottle is equipped with a stirring mechanism to keep the pigments floating in the ink during printing. So the fact that we have a six-color machine gives us a vast array of possibilities. Of course, we can start with the normal fast color printing, CMYK only, which has a very high precision thanks to our RicoGen 5 heads. Ariel Type 5 is perfectly possible in high quality. Going from normal color prints to a color which is mixed with a varnish for having a nice graphical accent, a style which you can't do with plain CMYK. White printing, of course, if you have a colored background. Next, thanks to the white ink, we can, of course, not only choose which part we want to block out, we can do the opposite. We can leave parts open. So this is a silver board, and we use the white to mask out the silver where we want to have a normal image. But this allows us to create, for example, a silver text and silver accents in the image. And another sample, which we can do with the white ink, is of course what I call inside printing on plexi or acrylic. So we print the CMYK layer first, followed by a white ink layer which covers the CMYK, giving a nice high-grade photographic look on the image. Thank you for watching this video, and if you need more information on the PJ printer, check out muto.eu.